Here I will test how the emergency stop assist works in practice. As a test car, I have here 2023 Mercedes EQA with driving assistance package. This test is done in a silent road from 80 km per hour speed to a complete automated stop. Here I will briefly first explain how the system works. Active emergency stop assist monitors the steering wheel, accelerator, and brake pedals. If the system detects a lack of driver activity and the vehicle is in danger of leaving the lane, a warning will be issued and an emergency stop will be initiated. The vehicle speed is then reduced until the vehicle comes to a complete stop, the electric parking brake is activated and the hazard warning lights are switched on. So let's test this and see how the system works. I have accelerated speed to 80 km per hour and then let the system do the emergency stop. I have hands ready to take a full driving control if needed. Now first warning tone is played. Car will continue still driving autonomously quite a long time after first warning tone. Now it starts gently slowing down the speed and alarm tone is played on the audio system. Now hazard lights are also switched on. Finally, car is completely stopped on the middle of the lane markings. Also, electric parking brake is activated and hazard lights are on. So the system worked exactly like specified. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe to get new videos.